under Haas. A strong closer is in fourth. Mascara may have overdone it. Ozzy Rules bolted outside. Kaputnik wins. Frog out placing by just Haas.
Yes! Golly, Uncle Gus! Two baskets in a row!
They're called ringers, Beotis.
Do you mind?
Sorry, Flapjack, old pal.
Hey, Flapjack, I see you!
Can I just have my shoe, Beotis?
Beotis!
Never fear, Uncle Gus! I know first aid.
Physician, heal thyself.
No,
Gus, don't!
You might bend it. This is footwear, not a toy.
Oh, hi, Gwenny.
Hi, Flapjack. I brought you some sugar lumps.
What? Did somebody mention sugar lumps?
Just what you need, Beotis. More calories.
Yeah, Beotis. Flapjack, will you give me a ride?
I'm sorry, Gwenny. Gus is my owner, and he's the only one who ever rides me.
Right.
Which, explains my long history of chronic back problems.
Okay. We all know I'm a little heavy. That's not news.
A thousand pardons. Ali is merely pursuing American dream of obscene wealth by delivering morning newspaper.
Morning newspaper? It's 2 o'clock in the afternoon.
Correction, please. Actual time is 2:03. Would tubby gentleman be interested in more reliable timepiece? Or perhaps lanky quadruped would like to purchase one-of-a-kind lucky horseshoe?
Lucky horseshoe? Hey, wait a minute. This is mine. You just picked that up off the ground over there. Nice try, Ali.
Alas, an educated consumer.
It's wrestling, you idiot.
Oh, look, everyone. Derby champion Wrecking Ball will race all challengers for $1 million purse.
$1 million purse? $1 million purse!
It must have a very fancy clasp.
Flapjack, you are going to run in that race.
Me?
Trusty Steve with Overbite is experienced racehorse?
Well, no.
Overbite.
But he could be. Look at that.
I wouldn't stand a chance against all those thoroughbreds.
But Flapjack, aren't you a thoroughbred?
You obviously never met Mama.
Come on, Flapjack. Take the ball, Mommy! Take the ball, first!
Won't you please run, Flapjack? For me? For me?
For me?
Look! Here comes Flapjack!
Sure has some stupid ideas sometimes. In fact,
in my shirt.
Piece of junk. Well, I guess it ain't gonna work, is it? Piece of shit. Alright, I'm taking it back to Kmart because it ain't working.